tonically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers? Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation.
What the hell? Remember the fisherman part?
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
That's hard, this one is in this game.
A 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with proponically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers?
Yeah, this part's hard. It actually is as well.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment...
Yeah, you gotta catch the fisherman there, though. I've catch Slimer. Slimer's dead. It's cool. It's been caught. Then all the lamps coming off, they're like spiders, aren't they? Remember that, don't you? The lamps, they're like spiders. They come off the walls, start attacking you and stuff. Have you played the Ghostbusters game before? I played it on the Wii. What is that? What, is he buying DLCs for Dead by Daylight? Yeah. Oi. Oi. Is he buying DLCs for Dead by Daylight? I might get a £10 gift card and buy DLCs. I have the Stranger Things one. Is he buying the Stranger Things one? The Stranger Things one is £10 though. Will you buy that? Did you get a 25p? Did you buy a 25p gift card? 35. So much did you get for all your games? Really? Yeah, but Ghostbusters was 22. I mean 25. So that would have been £60. Buying a £35 gift card. Wouldn't it? Yeah, but you didn't have Ghostbusters before that. You bought the Ghostbusters game out the money, didn't you, from the games? So exactly, so did you get £60 for the games? Really? How come it is so that you got 60 then? So many spiders in here, oh my god. Well, it's actually no joke, like a swimming pool out here. Oi, do you know how in the last game, yeah, you were playing as Peter Venkman, yeah? In this one, they've got a new recruit. It made it like a new recruit. Or is this remind me of Assassin's Creed Ivy Black?
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud, aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Oh, wow. So I'm guessing we just have to...
Egon, Clay? Something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. It attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest the trees.
It's never been a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Ah!
Careful, we almost crossed the stream.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Bro.
And forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
I've just earned another trophy.
Gosh, we've missed your partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
Oh my god.
It wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together.